Today I'm going to show you how to make Sichuan pepper oil. Take a pan and add one anise. And here's the Sichuan pepper corn. Turn on the heat and vegetable. You have to keep an eye on the oil because it can burn the Sichuan pepper corn easily. See, the oil is bubbling and the pepper corns are getting floating. When the pepper corn floating on the top, it will be ready. The tip is, don't leave the oil on the stove very long because the Sichuan pepper corn can get burned easily. Yes, Sichuan pepper corn are floating on the top. It's turning to golden yellow right now. This color is beautiful, but you can leave it just for one more minute. At this stage, you can smell the aroma of the pepper corn. It smells so good. Yeah, when the pepper corn turn to this color, it's done. Turn on the heat. I remove it.